bit further back, to the early days in the 1930s. Then there was no email, texting, or instant messaging. Whatever the message, it was sent through the post. So there was a lot of mail to move. Trainloads of mail arrived at every station every few minutes, with less than 60 seconds to unload and reload. Let's follow a few of those letters. This is the Colonel. He's writing to the famous poet W.H. Auden at the GPO Film Unit. This is Kathleen. She's keeping in touch with her sweetheart in the Navy. And this is Mary. Her letter is very special because it's going to a princess.
Darling bird, that egg is keeping you away from me for far too long. And everyone says a war's coming. I do hope they're wrong.
Dear Mr. Portman, I think I'm going to express my admiration for your work on a recent film about the night mail postal chain.
Kisses, your sweetheart, Kathleen.